the lick in the key of C, and it starts out in the E version, and then comes up into a G mixolydian, and then ends in a C major arpeggio.